Hello, everybody. So we're gonna go ahead and start the quote-unquote final chapter. It's not really the final chapter, but yeah. Probably going to be a lot of like running around talking to people tonight. I don't know how much combat's gonna happen. So I guess we'll get started and see how it goes. The fact that my compass is up there during a cutscene bugs me. I forgot Margarita was really into Vincent. It's okay, they're both annoying characters, they deserve each other. Compass randomly disappeared, I noticed.
I'm so happy to finally be back. And looking around, I'm not alone in that sentiment either. Maybe it won't last, but everyone's determined to enjoy it to the fullest while they can. After all, who knows what tomorrow will bring? I knew things wouldn't instantly go back to normal, but I didn't expect all that to be thrown on us.
You want us to help liberate the capital?
With Ruhr and Bereahard silent, we have a firm foothold to take back Heimdall.
Wasn't like the whole deal with us that we weren't really supposed to, like, directly help one side?
If we don't seize the moment before the year is up, there's every chance the war will drag on even longer as a result.
Fighting is still brutal as ever in Western Erebonia. But if the Nortia and Kreutzin provincial armies keep their word not to interfere, we may be able to turn the war around.
That does sound like the best chance we'll ever get, but I still have doubts.
I've said it before and I'll say it again. We have no intention of taking an active role in the war.
We simply wish to fulfill our duties as Military Academy students.
That sounds perfectly fine to me.
We aren't asking you to fight on the front lines to retake the city. Rather, we would like you, the students of Thor's Military Academy, to liberate one very specific location.
Yeah?
And where might that be?
I'll be the one explaining that.
Oh no, it's Lecter.
You're here too?
You're from the Intelligence Division.
You back from Crossbell?
Yep. The most pressing problem over there is all taken care of now. So I was finally able to access the Intelligence Division's network again.
Wait a second. Most pressing problem? What happened over there?
Oh, you know, that Asher tree is gone.
Oh, so we're officially past the Azure ending, I guess, technically.
There was a ton of confusion after its disappearance. But President Kreis has been arrested, and things are beginning to calm down.
We had no idea.
I remember feeling an incredible amount of mana from that tree.
Whatever happened there, it's obvious Ouroboros was involved.
Regardless of how it came to happen, the fact remains. Crossbell is of no danger to us now. Yet with that, comes new dangers on the horizon.
What do you mean, Dad?
Now that Crossbell is no longer a threat, there's every chance the Calvert Republic might make a move, is that correct?
The Republic still has its own share of chaos as a result of their economic crisis and terrorism. But now that there's an opening to take Crossbell, we've no doubt they will recover sooner rather than later.
And without Gorelia Fortress to serve as an effective deterrent, there's always the possibility they could use Crossbell as a staging area to launch a military incursion into Erebonia.
As a result, our primary concern is ending this war as soon as possible. And we could use your assistance in bringing it to an ever swifter conclusion.
I understand the situation.
In that case, where is this specific location that you'd like us to liberate?
That would be the Corell Imperial Villa.
Hey, isn't that...
That's the Imperial family's villa on the outskirts of the city, right?
Are you suggesting that my family is at the villa?
We believe your assumption to be correct, Your Highness. The Intelligence Division has established that His Imperial Majesty and the rest of your family have been imprisoned there. Lady Elise Schwarzer and Imperial Governor Regnitz are also with them.
Dad's there too? They've been there this whole time?
It's close to the capital, but it's surrounded on all sides by cliffs and the like. That makes it the perfect place to keep VIPs hidden away.
Exactly. The only way to access it via land is a special train that runs from Heimdall Station, and that is currently heavily secured by the Imperial Guard. However, were your party to use the Courageous to fly there, you should be able to get inside.
I think you already know our answer.
Yeah, I'm in.
If you say they're there, Lecter, then they're there.
It's not much different from liberating Ruhr or the Twin Dragons Bridge, if we think of it like rescuing someone related to us.
Indeed. While the Imperial family is naturally of great importance, rescuing a member of the Board of Directors fits our motives to a T.
And we've always seen it as our duty to help those related to the Academy.
Guess that settles that.
Thank you. I truly appreciate it.
Well, aren't we being humble?
This is what friends do.
To think these kids would turn out to be so dependable.
You're telling me. They're almost dazzling.
Your Highness, may we have your permission to move forward? Yes, by all means. I, Alfin Rice Arner, humbly request that you carry out this mission. Very well, Your Highness. Students of Thor's Military Academy, I hereby declare that we shall dedicate our all to the liberation of the Corell Imperial Villa.
Alright, well, I guess we have our next mission.
Really is strange. For all I know, tomorrow could determine the outcome of this war. And yet I feel completely at peace. Just being back here, seeing the sky, and being surrounded by this cool air makes me feel so happy. Why?
You're not planning on standing here alone the whole night, are you?
Oh, hey, Celine. Where's Emma?
Who knows? I'm guessing she's over in the Literature Club's room. One of the second years dragged her off. Something about checking if any of her precious book collection had vanished.
Dorothy, huh?
That would be Dorothy. I don't know. I could wander around, but my head's kind of full at the moment. It's like it's suddenly registering just how much this academy means to me. I knew I liked it, but I never realized how much.
Oh? Well, whatever you end up doing tonight, make it count. With both Vita and Ouroboros involved, you haven't seen the worst this war has to offer. The hardest part's yet to come. And you don't want to face your friend in the goofy bandana weighed down by regrets, do you?
True enough. Oh, hey, are you here because you were worried about me? You've always been so considerate of us, even if you do try to hide it by acting grumpy half the time.
Stop that! You can't go around being nice to every girl you run into. Try treating someone special for once. Surely there's someone who fits that description better than me.
Someone special, huh?
This could be the last night you have to enjoy before everything goes to hell. Go and walk around a bit already. Oh, and go pay Valimar a visit too. Honestly, anyone with half a brain could have figured that out. Why do I have to be the one to tell you?
I suppose she's right. It seems a shame to waste a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity standing around here alone. Besides, it's been a long time since I was last here at the Academy. I should walk around and see everyone. I've got a lot of catching up to do with the people in Trista. And after Valimar offered to stand guard near the west exit, it wouldn't feel right to leave him by himself the whole night.
Okay, I don't know whose character notebook just updated. Is it Celine? Celine does have a notebook, doesn't she? Where's she at? Supporters? Not Celine. Okay, Oh, I got a bunch of instructors. I'm assuming that's everything that we got. All right, where am I right now? I think I am. Alright, I'm in a weird spot. We're gonna go over here first.
Thank you.
Alright, so that was Rosine, I think, that we just talked to. Yes. I think it was over here. Is this where I need to go? Oh, here we are. This is what I was looking for. And that was the last recipe. I have them all. I'm gonna have to do some cooking here in a bit, after I have all my party members back at least. Yeah, I have to wait till I get my other party members before I can do it. If people have different affinities for certain dishes. But I get something for cooking every single dish.
Right.
Okay, we're going back to school. The last of the books for this, at least. Jack's so sneaky. Oh boy, Jack has more stuff to deal with. Is there anyone else in the library? Doesn't look like it, which is fine. But I actually need to go turn those books in, I think. Let's see, where do I go for those? Of course, across town. Okay. Across town it is. At least I can fast travel. Free stuff. Now the question is, who got that? Okay, it was him. Rixia is being then mentioned here, huh? Curiosity. Yeah, I still have access to the books after giving them away. Wasn't quite sure if that's how that worked. Alright, that's for getting an ultimate weapon, so I needed that. I need to go talk to him again for his book, his profile update. Would be vice principal. Hard to remember where people come from. The logins, all right. He's a commoner, so he'll be in class 3, 4, 5. There he is. He didn't have anything new to say though, or added. This guy's here. This guy's stalking us. Colette, there she is. Okay. Poor Vincent, though I'm not that sorry for him. Be Becky. And who's the other one? You go. Okay. That's everybody in here. I haven't been over this direction yet. These guys are out here. They talking lovey-dovey? Of course they are. Alright, let's see. I think I'm done with the square. Now we can go do what I was going to do before, but it couldn't.
Oh, I could probably fish here.
Fish.
Oh, I could probably...
if I can get some fish I don't have yet. That's a gold fish? Or a gold carp? Something like that? Oh god, this one's hard to get. Please. Alright.
This is a big one!
Right, noble carp, that's what it is. Still missing three fish. I hope I can find them all tonight. Apparently, I never got this carp. I don't know if I got one of these yet either.
Whoa, this is a big one.
I have that one already. I have one of those already, too.
Not what I had in mind.
Pretty sure I have this one too. It's like a trout or something.
Whoa, this is a
it's
big
a salmon.
One.
But yeah, I have one of those. Okay. Back to the academy. And trying to remember where this place is. I think the courtyard's pretty close.
This spot looks perfect for fishing.
There it is. Huh. Ooh, I don't have one of these. I don't even know what this is. Some kind of crab. Or lobster? I don't know. Blue.
Not what I had in mind.
Invisible crayfish. Let's see if I can get the last fish I need here. Huh. No, that's a pale salamander. I have one of those.
Not what I had in mind. I had in mind.
Huh. I don't know if I have that yet, actually.
Not what I had in mind.
No, I guess I do. Still missing a fish.
Not what I had in mind.
Fishing. I'm missing the thing under the rainbow trout and above the salmon. See if I can figure out what that is. To go back to Yammer Canyon later. I guess that's where it's at. I'll get another chance to do that, so it's fine. Back here. Refuse. Oh, this house over here. Okay. Whoa. That lighting over there is doing something weird. It's like a rave going on in the dorm over there. Let's see. If I was hiding someone in something in my house, where would it be? I never talked to these people in the first game. I have no attachment to them. There we go. New paint job for my motorcycle.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I have to go talk to more people for their stuff. It's Teresa. She is a second year noble, I believe. Yes. Ah, here's this guy I was looking for. This guy is at. Is he in here? Yeah, there he is. Okay. I mean, you go into the school itself. I think I need to go over this way. Oh, I meant. Stairway. There's a stairway up here. Might as well check in here while I'm here. Is a year one. Year two? Maybe she's year two. Yeah, she is. Nice sculpture. Someone's in here. Let's check it out. Nicholas. No entry for him now. The twins. Maybe it's the third floor I'm looking for. That's a roof. There isn't a third floor. Maybe there's people up here, though. There are, but they're people I don't want to talk to yet. Would be a and Alan. We didn't get an update. That's fine. Go back down to the first floor. Maybe it's this next room over here that I skipped over earlier that I was looking for. Yeah, here it is. I don't remember who Otto is. I don't know if we ever met Otto. Often. All right, I think this is the janitor's office over there that has someone in it. Probably the janitor. Yeah, it's the janitor. All right, let's see. Just lead out to the courtyard. Yes. That Dorothy. That's Beryl. Can't talk to Fee because I would activate an event. Is this the Union Building? No, it's the gymnasium. Is anyone in the gymnasium? Two people. Let's see who they are. It's Laura. And who's out here? Monica. There's an upstairs as well, so let me just make sure no one's up here. No one's up here, okay. Field's over here. There's some people out here, so I should probably talk to them. Oh, yeah, that's them. Okay, over here. Eustace. Lambert. He's very happy. He's a year two. There he is. He's really into that horse. Okay. We need to go to the Union Building still. Celine's hanging out in here, huh? Poor Celine. Casper, he is a... Oh, Stefan. Let's see. Anyone else up here? Yeah, there's four people over here. Else I need to talk to still? Okay, so I think that's everybody. Let me just double check something real quick. Yes, I've talked to everybody. Okay. We're gonna go find Elisa, who seems to be right here in the front. Make a save file there. Because I feel like going back and looking at the ones I didn't choose later. Talk to Rex. Rex had nothing to say. Okay. The other person I could talk to is Fee, but I'm not going to do her thing. But I guess I can talk to her to at least get her dialogue. I have to reject Fee, I'm sorry. I can only take one of you. Alright, so we're done talking to everybody. We can head back this way now. Oh, not the station. We want to go this way to the dorm. Oh, I haven't talked to those three yet. Forgot about that.
Hey, Valimar.
Hello, Reen.
I came to see how you're holding up. Sure was a surprise when you offered, but thanks for volunteering to serve as a lookout.
Not a problem. Perhaps you and your friends have influenced me to some degree. Each and every one of you have come a long way to take this place back. I simply wish for you to be able to dedicate this evening to celebrating that achievement.
Thanks. You know, looking back, I never figured the day would come when I'd be able to have a natural conversation with you like this. You've changed a lot in that regard. You've gone from sounding mechanical to dignified, I suppose.
I've been working to gradually recover my memories over time. And while still fragmented, I am now able to recollect specific memories from my past.
Really? Does that mean you remember some of what happened before you went to sleep in the old schoolhouse?
Correct. I went to sleep 250 years, 128 days ago, and my previous awakener was a man known as Dracul's Rysay Arner.
Wow. So it really was Dracul's, huh? I had my suspicions when I saw that memory in the last shrine, but I didn't want to assume.
I believe you resonated with the memories that reside within the proving grounds. Dracul visited the spirit shrines as you did. In each one, he obtained the same ore with which to forge his weapon, advanced upon the same capital. And it was there, with many allies at his side, that he laid the war to rest in one final confrontation.
It's kind of eerie how similar our paths are, but it makes me feel a little self-conscious too, in a way. I doubt we're doing all this half as well as he did. What kind of person was he, anyway?
He was an open-minded, composed, and driven man. Full of bravery and daring, and in some ways, an enigma. Yet for those he met, he was ever kind and merciful. He had dignity in measure with his stature. And still at times, one could see in his eyes the glimmer of a child's.
He was really something, wasn't he? Hearing you talk about him, I don't know if I could be anything like he was. But maybe if I were, I'd be able to do more for everyone.
There is little need in striving to be something you are not.
Huh?
Since my awakening, I have watched over you. I have seen you grow as a person. Dracul found success in playing to his strengths. You, though different, possess strengths no less great. Just as he attracted his own supporters, so too have you gained those who would choose to stand by your side and no other. Take pride in those who become your sword, for not even kings can buy a loyalty you earn.
Thanks, Valimar. You're right. I should focus on improving myself as I am, rather than try to become someone I'm not. Seeing as how I'm fighting for my future and to bring home my friend, it wouldn't make sense to be anyone else, really. Oh, yeah. It sounds like the Tachi will be done by morning. So if you're up for it, I think we should test it out tomorrow. I'll be counting on you, Valimar.
I shall do all within my power.
I find the talking robot a little cheesy, but it's all right. All right, we're going to the rooftop to talk to these three that I ignored earlier.
Oh, you guys are all up here?
Hi, Ring.
Hey. Nice night, isn't it?
It's a little on the chilly side, but it still feels pretty nice since there's no breeze out.
Oh yeah, you're right.
That's right, it is like the middle of winter.
Yeah, got to admit, seeing it again's making me feel all emotional.
No doubt. Especially since, unlike the rest of us, you guys were last here during the festival.
You're probably feeling lonely with Crow missing. Toa, George, Angelica, I want to thank you.
Huh?
What for?
You guys have helped us out so much. There's no way we could have gone that far without you. If it were just us first years, I don't think things would have gone half as well. So, on behalf of everyone here, thank you for everything you've done.
We should be the ones thanking you.
Yeah. Think about all the work Class 7 put into this and try saying that again.
Exactly. You guys even helped me deal with my old man. Where would I be without you?
I guess. But for the record, we've needed you just as much as you say you need us, you know. You shouldered the most responsibility on the Courageous, the ship that carried us and our dreams this far. And I'm gonna need you to keep watching our backs tomorrow. You think you can do that for us?
Like you even had to ask.
We'll be right there with you.
We would never abandon you after we've come this far together.
Thanks. I get this feeling like tomorrow's going to mark a turning point for us. Whether the Imperial Army's operation is a success or a failure, it feels like the time for me to fight Crow is almost here.
That's true.
Yeah. He won't let a chance like this just waltz on by.
And this time, I'm not going to let him win. I'll beat him, drag him right back here, and force him to finally graduate with you.
You sure that's even possible, Rin?
That's not going to be...
I'm well aware that it won't be easy. But everyone, not just me, wants the four of you together again. Class 7 managed to reunite, right? Now it's your turn.
You're amazing, Rin. And if you say that's what you're gonna do, I've got no reason to doubt you. Good luck.
Tomorrow's operation is sounding crazier by the minute.
Seriously. I better hope I can finish polishing off that Tachi.
Seems a little far-fetched that we're gonna be able to pull him back, but we'll see what happens, I guess. Who just updated is the question now. Probably supporters. now. Nope. Nope. Oh, you know what? It's probably Crow that got an update. Let's see. Yeah, that's who it was. Now we can go talk with Elisa. I don't know why I teleported 2 inches away. back to the dorm.
Sorry for the wait, Reen.
Oh, hey, Elisa. I only just got here, actually. All done catching up with the rest of the lacrosse club?
Yeah, it was great to be back with them, but I think we've done enough celebrating for the time being. Plus, Ferris ended up giving me a few friendly words of advice, too. It's kind of hard to say no to a girl who keeps insisting a lady ought to not keep a gentleman waiting, you know?
Yeah, sounds like her all right.
Anyway, never mind her. It really does feel strange to be back here in our old dormitory. In a good way, of course. As soon as I stepped through the doors, all the memories of the times we spent together here came flooding back.
Yeah, same here. It's been a long time coming, but we finally made it. Well, while we're here, do you want to walk around inside for a bit? I'm curious how things are upstairs, too.
Sure, why not? It's funny how time works, isn't it? It's only been a couple months since we were last here, and yet I feel like it's been years.
I guess that just goes to show how much of a mark the time we spent here has left on us, though. Every room, every corridor has a memory attached to it. Just one look, and I suddenly remember it all like it was yesterday.
You know, I guess that's true. I just wish Crow were here with us to share this feeling. It doesn't feel quite right without him.
I wish you were here, too. He's as much a part of Class 7 as the rest of us. Give it time, though. Next thing you know, he'll be right here reminiscing with us.
You really never change, Reen. It was clear from the moment we met. You were someone who really cared for others, and you're as kind now as you were then. You were our leader, always tirelessly looking out for every member of the group and putting our needs before your own. We're so grateful for all you've done, and that goes double for me. Hey, Reen? Do you still remember our first day at the academy?
Yeah, you fell on me and I groped you, and then you punched me in the face.
Our first day? How can I possibly forget? First, we bumped into each other outside the station because I was so taken by the Lino flowers, and then that happened. I'd love to tell you I've done what you asked and forgotten, but that's just plain not possible. Sorry about that.
I should have known. Then again, who am I to talk? It's such an embarrassing memory, I doubt I'll ever be able to forget it. And the part outside the station was the most picture-perfect way to meet you, too. Then we both had to go and ruin it.
I really am sorry about what happened, though. Just so we're clear on that.
In a strange way, though, it kind of worked out for the best. Afterward, I just kept thinking about what happened over and over again. And before I knew it, I couldn't get you out of my head. We barely met, and you were willing to risk getting seriously injured just to protect me from harm. That left a real impression on me. I kept wondering, why? Why would you do that? What kind of person must you be? Next thing I knew, I found myself watching you from afar. I was so curious about every little thing you did. And the more I learned about you, the more I wanted to know. I wanted to find out how you saw the world around you, and how you were able to live so true to yourself.
You know, you were always on my mind too. You've always been hardworking, with all the pride of a noble and a strong competitive streak. But I think what stood out to me the most was how considerate you are of others, and how you always put them before yourself. All the time you say you were thinking about me, I was probably thinking about you too. To be honest, you've been on my mind ever since our picture-perfect meeting, as you put it.
Really?
During the past few weeks and months, I've gotten to know more and more about what makes you the person you are. The two of us have had so many long talks about finding our own paths through life, or about deciding how we want to live. And somewhere along the line, I found myself hoping that between whatever you decided and whatever I decided, the paths we chose for ourselves would eventually meet and become one, so we could walk side by side.
Does that mean...
I love you, Elisa. And no matter what happens, or what you decide to do with your life, even if our paths one day end up parting, and we have to go our separate ways, my feelings for you will never change.
Rain. If it weren't for you, I'm not sure I would have ever found the courage to find a path for myself at all. I was only able to because of how much your determination inspired me. How it made me want to struggle on, just like you do. And I love you too, Reen.
Only took 140 hours for her to say that.
I'm so glad. I'm feeling kind of embarrassed now. I've got a lot of memories of this place already, but I think this one might leave the strongest impression of all.
So am I. I can't see my face, but I think it's safe to say it's redder than it was at the old schoolhouse. But I'll never forget this moment. No matter what happens, I won't forget. No matter what hardships I might end up facing, I'll just have to think of you, and I'll be strong enough to overcome them.
And the same goes for me, too. I've got no idea if I really deserve someone as good as you. There's still so much I don't know about myself. But I do know that I want you by my side, now and in the future. Whatever may happen, Elisa, I hope we'll be able to find a path we can share with one another.
I hope so too.
Look, it's finally snowing here in the middle of December. Well, end of December. I just assumed it didn't snow in Trista. I don't know what Overdrive 2 does, but I'll have to find out. I really don't take advantage of my Overdrive ability ever, so maybe I'll have to use it. I don't think I've used it since Act 1. This feels like kind of an important cutscene, yet they don't voice this for whatever reason. Man, they got it barely. Makes sense. They have a busy day.
Understood.
Don't you worry. We'll take good care of them.
Just leave them to us.
Dreykles the Lionheart be with you all! And please, come back here safe and unharmed! Our objective is to rescue His Majesty the Emperor, as well as those who were captured with him. Everyone, move out!
Right!
We have an army with us now. Oliver, please. No, not the puns. Thank you. Look, an hour and 20 minutes into starting, we finally got the chapter title drop. Oh, that's so much. Bring these two along because I'm gonna bring these two along. They need the experience. We're gonna get dumped into a double party eventually again. I don't know who's stuff updated. His. Okay. But first we're gonna go here. Wow, we even have randoms on our ship now. Not even just the main cast. I'm back at max, U material, which is good. I'll probably be using some of this up. Be taking this. Thank you very much. Ultimate weapon get. Do we have an EP cut 3? No, we do not. Alright. I think I actually have everything they're gonna let me have from here. I'm surprised I don't have an HP 3. I'll probably need more of these eventually, but right now I do not. But we'll not worry about it for the moment. Hmm. Alright, we have to go talk to more people again. Many regular people on board. I can't tell them apart from my actual characters. Alfin's not even in here. I'll have to deal with that in a bit. Third floor. Thank you. Oh, we don't have better gear here, unless I'm in the wrong shop. Oh, that was the right shop, so... I guess I don't get better gear this chapter. I don't know whose character notebook just updated. That wasn't Becky's. A lot of people out on the other side. Also, I haven't been over here yet. Oh yeah, I just had to have all the recipes for her. See what this one does. Genesis. Seems kind of dangerous. It kind of favors a low HP build. Like, I'll pass on that. That might be... Nope, not everyone yet. Wait, maybe it is. I think it might be. See what this new color looks like. Fiery coloring. Ooh, that's kind of cool. I'll use it. I can make all the recipes now. Let's see. Wonder if I'm gonna have enough ingredients. The good news is I'm pretty sure I can buy more ingredients up here. You sell ingredients, do you not? Yes. Oh. I might need this money, so. the effort gem, isn't it, that I want? Let's see. Effort. If I have effort equipped to someone, I feel like I might. Yeah, Elliot has it. We're gonna be passing that around for a bit.
Okay, let's give this a try. People can actually eat this.
People can actually eat this.
Turns out okay. Oh, this looks pretty nice.
Cooking power hour. This one's my specialty. It'll be good.
I actually need that one as well, so I'll just go ahead and keep that.
It's Fee's cooking power hour. Better than expected.
There we go. Okay, so I have to actually go change my party listing. That's annoying. Another Master Quartz. Actually not a bad quartz. It has really good stats and it basically makes you very tanky. That said, I don't really want to change anyone's stuff up.
Okay.
I don't mind.
Exactly how it...
Let's get started. Made by yours truly.
I need that as well, so I'll save that.
Alright, let's get started. This looks delicious.
So many recipes.
Right, I'll give it a try. My cuisine reigns supreme.
Certainly use the practice. I'm proud of this one. I could certainly use the practice.
Thank you. Forgot what element that thing was that she had equipped a minute ago. I almost want to give a rock toss to the boar. Stronger. We'll do that. I've already forgotten who I need to give this to. I think it was Emma.
Done. Well, if I must, would you?
There we go. To make room for this one. I took all of her stuff off her, apparently. What I actually should do for all my B-team people, because they need upgraded stuff anyways. Actually go down and get some more stuff. Not all of my people need to be redone, just some of them.
right, I'll give it a try.
Do I need for this one first? I don't know if I set her up with an effort. I don't think I did. I definitely didn't. I need you to make the superb dish, not the unique, I think that is down there.
Don't blame me if you croak. Bon appetit.
There we go. Set up properly either, so I'll take his stuff off as well. I'm gonna redo people after this, or before I need to like double party at least.
Well, if I must.
I need a mature cheese. Took it off and where's it at? There it is.
It's Fee's cooking power hour. Better than expect.
One, two, three, four, five, six left. Okay. We're almost there. Then I have to do this again with the other dish types as well. So we're still gonna be here for a while.
Got this.
Everything requires liquor.
I could certainly use the practice.
I hated doing this in the last game, and I still hate doing it. It's just so time consuming.
I hope this turns out okay.
I don't mind.
Exactly.
I'll change it. Now I'll just do the mind. Find Monica, who is here? Yes.
Bye.
See if this is any good. Was it worth my time? I mean, it's not bad. That's a solid thing. Do any of my main people use either one of those? I don't think so, but I might make use of it on someone. Not a terrible option for him. Except I haven't unlocked a slot, so I can't give it to him. So I don't need the effort gem anymore for the rest of these, so that's good. That means Elliot can take his effort gem back, except it's still on Elisa, so I need to get rid of that off Elisa first. What was in that spot? Mind. Mind one. I need to eventually I have a mind two here. Why do I... I probably pulled it off of someone else. Oh. You can have the mind two. You can have effort. The rest of this is going to be a little bit more RNG, but we'll see how it goes.
Okay, let's give this a try. Well, how about that?
Off to a good start. I don't want to switch party members around too much, so I'm just going to do them by character now. Probably should have done that last time.
Give this a try. Well, how about that?
Alpharine. Did that one. Did that one too. So Elisa's done. Check fee. Use omelet. I did that one already. Carbonara. That one I still need to do, so I need some mature cheese for that.
Thieves Cooking Power Hour. This one's my spec.
But for Fee. Guess Emma's next. Get Starberry for that. Flaky potato, healthy liquor.
Sure, I'd love to. I really hope you'll like it.
That for her. Next is Usus. Made that one already. Need some more fresh rocks.
Well, if I must. Done. You'll enjoy this.
All right. Machias.
Sure, I don't mind.
Now that's more like it.
All right, now we have to go to the bridge and then pick up everyone else again. This time I think I'll just switch out like most of my party.
Thank you.
I forgot I could actually just switch out my entire party. That's good. So I don't have to go back upstairs again for the rest of this. I can't remember if Margarita wants peculiar dishes or... unique. Fresh vegetable juice. I can actually do that one.
I hope this turns out okay. Oh, this looks...
Time to save scum.
I hope this turns out okay. Oh, this looks...
I'm in terrible luck suddenly.
I hope this turns out okay. This is my specialty.
There we go. Actually, I already made that one. I didn't need to buy that. But I'll probably need it for something else, so it's okay. Alright, next is Laura's. Seafood pilaf. I did that one already. Spicy curry, flaky potato, and coarse rock salt.
I could certainly use the practice. I'm proud of this one.
Okay, next is Gaius. Onion soup. Fresh rock salt, healthy liquor.
Try. A delicacy straight from Nord.
Comforting cappuccino.
All right, I'll give it a try. a delicacy straight from Nord. Enjoy.
A million snacks. Let's see what we got. Hot milk tea. Fondue. I already made that one. And Sarah is our last one. It's all of those. I figure out who needs that, because I don't remember. I don't think it's Margarita, but I'll check with her first. She wants peculiar dishes. She wants the unique ones. Bridget does. She is in one of these shops, I think. Oh no, she's right here. We need a bunch of reviving items out of this. Anything that's useful. See what that one does. Revolution. Okay, so it's like the opposite of something else I have. I don't remember what it's called. It's not that great. If I'm fighting enemies that are 10 levels higher than me, that's not probably a good thing. Alright, for the last one, I'm just gonna make Milliam do it all, so we have to head back to the shops to buy stuff. I don't need to switch out party members, at least. How are you gonna make like good stuff if you're like bad at making it? Like, why you gotta do that to me?
Don't blame me if you croak. Death tolls in the thousands.
There we go. Any syrup? Coarse rock salt. Stop talking to me, Nicholas. This is gonna be hard to do because she's like actually really good at this dish.
Don't blame me if you croak. Death tolls in the thousands.
Never mind, it went fine. Coarse rock salt, healthy liquor. Potato.
Don't blame me if you croak. Death tolls in the thousands.
At least these are easier to make because I don't have to switch characters around for it. Starberry and honey syrup. Rock salt.
Don't blame me if you croak. Death tolls in the thousands.
butter, cheese, and healthy liquor. Supposed to make a good one.
Don't blame me if you croak. Bon appetit. Don't blame me if you croak. Huh? This actually looks edible.
I have to pick a different character to make this one.
Don't blame me if you croak. Death tolls in the thousands.
There it goes. Never mind. We're good. Bush rock salt. Syrup.
Don't blame me if you croak. Death tolls in the thousands.
A church cheese and healthy liquor. It's gonna be a pain to do.
Don't blame me if you croak. Death tolls in the thousands.
I only took one try, luckily. Crisp onion and coarse rock salt. Milk and mature cheese. This dish is all dairy. I mean, it makes sense. It's carbonara. Strawberry, honey syrup, and healthy liquor. We're almost there. Just a few more. Flaky potato, healthy liquor.
Don't blame me if you croak. Huh? This actually looks.
Oh, don't give me that. Coin flip. Either a ton of CP restoration or almost die. Flaky potato, coarse rock salt.
Don't blame me if you croak. thousands!
That's actually a really good, dish. Lots of effects. Good effects. Milk, strawberry, and honey syrup. More to go. I need cheese, onion, potato, rock salt. That's also a really good dish. And healthy liquor. There we go, we did it, we made them all. Go give this to Margarita so I can be done with this stupid thing. And take this off. I don't think these are supposed to be delicious, but she seems to be enjoying them. Finished. Chaos, of course. See what it does. Chaos. Okay, so it increases your ailments. That's actually not a bad thing. I think that's going on him. Ugh. Man, I'm glad I'm done with that. And unfortunately, as much as I'd like to keep going, I do need to get to bed, so I guess we'll call it here and actually try to do stuff next time I play. So, thanks for watching. Yep, you too.